Oh my god, how are you?
I'm good, how are you? Long time no see.
I know, it's been like 8 months or something.
Yeah, I believe so, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, I mean, I gotta say, you're looking good.
Shut up, you are always lying. I mean, you look kind of...
Fire as fuck, I know. I always be cool, I be putting the shirts on and I be always matching on one point and shit. I'm blessed.
Yeah, you're still the same.
And I'll never change. So what are you doing over here?
Well, I live like down the street, so I decided to get out the house.
Ooh, shit. And this heat?
Yeah, it's terrible.
Yeah, I mean, I'm gonna work out too later, but at the gym where they have air conditioning and where I'm not gonna get a heat stroke and die.
You're still going to the gym?
What you mean?
I mean, looking kind of small there.
Bullshit, man. I got these motherfucking 20s. These is 20s right here. They not 20, they 17s. But I keep them clean though. I keep them clean.
I see, you're still funny.
Obviously. But listen, look, I was actually about to head out right now. So, I mean, I would love it if like me and you could catch up maybe, get a drink, whatever. We can woo. I don't care.
Yeah.
What's up?
Yeah, see, here's the thing. I actually have a boyfriend.
You said what?
Yeah.
No, like, for you said what? I didn't hear you. I think I passed out.
I said I have a boyfriend, Travis.
Well, fuck him.
Huh?
That's awesome. How are you two? How's that working out for you two?
Good so far.
Whatever. So what's he do?
He's a personal trainer.
Oh, okay.
And a lawyer.
Oh.
And he owns his own business. It's small, but it's growing.
Yeah, like his dick, I bet.
And on the holidays, he...
I get it. So, wow. I mean, this guy sounds like he has no time for you.
Yeah, you would think that, but he makes time. We just got back from Peru, actually. It was so beautiful.
I just got sponsored by Nike.
Oh, you did?
Yeah, just do it.
Well, that's good for you.
Yeah, no doubt. Okay, but look, I have to ask you something before you go.
Go for it.
Do you love him?
Do you really want to know?
Yeah, I can handle it. I'm a grown man.
Well, yes, I do.
Well, it was good seeing you. I wish the best for you, too. So, gotta get ready to go to the gym. Meet up with Barack Obama, because we're gonna shoot a Nike commercial later, you know what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. Presidentially do it. Fuck it. I'm gonna catch you on MySpace, alright? Yeah.
The fuck?
Hello?
What's good, you little badonka dome head ass nigga?
Chillin', bro. I'm chillin'.
I feel it. Hey, I'm trying to get into something tonight.
Well, shit was good.
I don't know. That's why I'm hitting you up. I thought you would see it was good or something. I'm trying to get some hoes, though. That's all I know.
Yeah, bro. Let's get like 30 bitches.
Damn, 30 nigga?
30 motherfucker.
Alright, shit. Calm down. We can do that.
Get a bottle, too.
Man, your ass crying in the car right now, huh? It's who do you love?
Hello, 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 hello. So if you could do me a favor, if you like the video, then like the video, share it to somebody, and subscribe to my channel. And the next time that I upload, click that motherfucker. All right.